everybody, and welcome to the second act of the evening. There's a half moon in the sky, and the atmosphere is set. As an MC, it's a really tricky job because you have to honour your artist and credit their achievements. But if I was to do that for our next artist, I would be here all night long, and it would take up far too much of her time slot. She has an unmistakable voice, which we know from the iconic group Clannad. And as a solo artist, Maya has Grammy and Emmy nominations, and in 2022 was awarded an honorary doctorate from Dublin City University. One of my favorite recordings is In a Lifetime, when Maya collaborated with Bono. And he said, "I think Maya has one of the greatest voices the human ear has ever experienced." And this evening, she is offering her voice for us to experience. So everybody, let's welcome to the stage Maya Brennan and her band.
Thank you. Great to be here. Good evening to you all. It's my, I've been here before, but as only as a guest with a band called Dervish. So it's my first Shrewsbury, what do you mind me saying? Both? appearance. And I'm really, really thrilled to be here. I've been here in the afternoon and walking around, and it's just such an amazing atmosphere and a fantastic festival. I'm sure you're going to have a fantastic weekend. So we're going to start off with a song that was given to me by my grandmother, and it's all about honouring the tradesmen of the farmer and the fisherman and this blacksmith and that. And the chorus is, when I sing the chorus, it does sound like, it sounds sort of rude nearly, because there are wukatis a bukimish is bukimish lekela. But actually what it means is, when you move, I move, and we'll all move together. So it's called Cran Ul, which means the apple tree, and it's kind of about the tree of life. Thank you. espera como eran labors a chanta grava no que este sabo que me chispo que me chegela credi this next song is another Gaelic song. I come from Donegal, which anybody been to Donegal?
Hey!
Lovely place. So my first language is Gaelic. So I do a good few songs in Irish. But this one I composed with another friend of mine, a harp player. And it's really about like loving the place you're from. When you travel and when you go to nice places and everything, there is nowhere like home, really. And so it's kind of, it's coma cajento with the goni lum. So it means that wherever I go, home will always be with me. So this is this coma.
Shana gasista, spirit na bunya, alita pio. Anima shinsha, shana gasista, spirit na bunya, alita pio. Is come up the gentle bit of goni lam. Is come up the gentle bit of goni lam. Is come up the gentle bit of goni lam. Pearl at the store, touch you in the grainer, just start the call, a hen at the shinium, pearl at the store. It's come up, a gentle bit of gory lum. It's come up, a gentle bit of gory lum. It's come up, a gentle bit of gory lum. Come on, we call at the garum of lamb. It's come up the gentle bit the bony lum. It's come up the gentle bit the bony lum. It's come up the gentle bit the bony lum. Come on, please, call up the garum of It's come up, a gentle bit of gold. It's come
as Sally was saying, I've been in a band with my brothers and my uncles, who were like just 3 years older than me. They were really my brothers as well. But for over 53 years, would you believe, we're still finishing off our farewell tour. We've the last bit just to finish in September, October. But two of my uncles have passed. And when I was doing an album one time, when you're writing, you don't kind of sometimes go out of your way to deliberately write songs. So sometimes this comes to you. And this one came to me thinking about just growing up in Donegal and remembering being young and making our own fishing rods and jumping in rock pools and things like that. And that's what this song is about. Na Raibh Mé Óg, which means when we were young, very young.
Thank you.
Oh, this next song is another Gaelic song, so I'll explain what it's all about. Because it's kind of got a bit of a mad story. It's called Sean the Nyadotcha, which means the old man, but he was kind of an ancient old man. But he had a lot of land and livestock and money and the likes. So the young girl in the village thought she'd be doing well by marrying him, thinking he wasn't going to live for very long. But alas, that wasn't the case. So in this song, in all the verses, in each verse, it kind of describes how she tries to get rid of him. A very nice love song from Ireland. So in one verse, she gives him lots to eat, and he just puts on a lot of weight. In another verse, she gives him lots to drink, and he's very happy. Then she takes him for a very long walk, and there's something like 100 and something mountains and hills.
1,000 and something.
1,000 and something mountains and hills that she takes him on. And he comes back, he's fine, but he loses his hair and his teeth. But he's still fine. So she's beside herself, obviously. And she goes to the fair. And it's not like a festival, because they were selling coffins. And so she thought she would give him a fright by buying him a coffin and bringing it home. But lo and behold, when she brought that home, he was dancing in the bedroom waiting for her. So I don't know who lasted the longest.
He's probably still alive.
He probably is, and she's not. But so it's called Sean the Nyadotcha, which means the old man.
Sora, I'm a young, 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 I'
Thank you. Thank you. We're going to do an instrumental. I have, down through the years with Tana, we've done a lot of instrumentals by a very well-known bard from Ireland who lived in the kind of the 17th, 18th century called Thorla O'Carlan. And he wrote amazing, hundreds and hundreds of beautiful tunes and melodies. And it was two of his favorite things were whiskey and women, which he named a lot of his tunes after. And so we're going to do this tune called that he named after a woman called Eleanor Plunkett, and then follow it with another tune called Fairly Shot of Her. You can make your own mind up about that one. Thank you. Thank you. Well, this is a song I've been singing with Clanna for many a year. And it's a lovely song to sing. And it was written by one of our well-known poets, William Butler Yeats. And he wrote the lovely words of Down by the Sally Gardens. Thank you. Right, it's your turn now. And I'm sure some of you might know this song that I've been singing with Clanna for a while. Yeah. there's three lines for you to sing with. The first one is, sing I dum, sing I day.
Sing I dum, sing I day.
Oh my gosh. Come on, you're at a festival. You're supposed to be enjoying yourself. Right, will we give it another go? Sing I dum, sing I day.
Sing I dum, sing I day.
That's more like it. The next line is, the boys are bound for me. And it goes, the boys are bound for me.
The boys are bound for me.
Wonderful. And the last line, I'll be true unto my love if you'll be true to me. I'll be true unto my love if you'll be true to me. You're in great form. If you're not too familiar with the song and it's too much to take in initially, it's all right. There are 9 verses, so you have no excuse not to be singing by the end of the song. It's all about two sisters. Now are two sisters side by side, sing I dum, sing I day. Now are two sisters side by side, the boys are bound for me. Now are two sisters side by side, the eldest boy, young Johnny, cried, I'll be true unto my love if you'll be true to me. Johnny bought the youngest a gay gold ring, sing I dum, sing I day. Johnny bought the youngest a gay gold ring, the boys are bound for me. Johnny bought the youngest a gay gold ring, he never bought the eldest a single thing. I'll be true unto my love if you'll be true to me. Johnny but the youngest to be her hand, sing I dum, sing I day. Johnny but the youngest to be her hand, the boys are bound for me. Johnny but the youngest to be her hand, the eldest didn't think much of that. I'll be true unto my love if you'll be true to me. Sister, oh sister, give me thy hand,
sing I dum, sing I day.
Sister, oh sister, give me thy hand,
the boys are bound for me.
Sister, oh sister, give me thy hand, and you can have Johnny and all his land. I'll be true unto my love if you'll be true to me. Oh sister, I'll not give you my hand,
sing I dum, sing I day.
Oh sister, I'll not give you my hand,
the boys are bound for me.
Oh sister, I'll not give you my hand, and I'll have Johnny in all his land.
I'll be true unto my love if you'll be true to me.
Thank you.
so as she sank in a wishes well,
sing I dumb, sing I day.
So as she sank in a wishes well,
the boys around for me.
So as she sank in a wishes well, until she came to the miller's dam,
I'll be true unto my love, if you'll be true to me.
The miller, he took her again, rolling,
sing I dumb, sing I day.
The miller, he took her again, rolling,
the boys are bound for me.
On the mountain head,
sing I dumb, sing I day.
The miller, he was hanged on the mountain head,
the boys are bound for me.
The miller, he was hanged on the mountain head, the eldest sister was born in bed.
I'll be true unto my love, if you be true to me.
Okay, this is maybe a song some of you might know. Are you ready? Thank you. Thank you. Well, it's been, and Sal did say that, and she said that I did it with a young fellow from Dublin called Bono, and he said he's sorry he couldn't be here tonight. But who cares? Because my daughter Aisling here did a grand job. And just, yeah, her name is Aisling Jarvis. And on my left here is my son, Paul Jarvis. And behind me here are actually my regular band couldn't make it to Shrewsbury, but these two are the first time playing with me, and it's fantastic to have them here. On the cajon here is Aaron Sheehy. And amazing, he's gone back to school next week, but he's a fantastic player, and his name is called Neil Kennedy. So you did so well singing now we're going to do a song that there's no words, so it's easy for you to sing. So it's let me get my bearings. It's a song about hope, really, and boy do we need a lot of that in this day and age. And what you're going to sing is dum dum da 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 dum 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 da 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 dum 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 da 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 dum da 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 dum dum da 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 dum 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 da 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 dum 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 da 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 dum da da. Try it. Dum dum da 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 dum 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 da 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 dum 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 da 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 dum da da. Thank you. Okay, it's called When the Morning Breaks. When the morning breaks above us and the wild stars disappear, new day begins, waking you and I, waking you and I. When the wind and rain would gather all the storms of the earth, you hold my hand and you'll see me through, and you'll see me through each day.
Speak of love.
And you fill my heart. And you fill my heart each day.
Off with this song I actually wrote for my very first solo album, and if anybody ever saw that album, it was a cover of me holding little baby, and that's her. So that's a long time ago. Anyway, thank you for having me here, Shrewsbury, and I hope I'll see you sometime again. It's been absolutely fantastic to be here. This is about standing up for what you believe in. This is called Against the Wind. Holding out for freedom. Say we have a chance to do one more. Okay, so quickly, we'll do this one from it's a matchmaking song actually, and it's called Cheira Wallaroo, which means you can go home now, but I don't want you to leave. It's all about Mary that didn't want to marry the old piper that the parents actually wanted her to marry, so she ran away. I never knew whether she came back or not. But this is called Cheira Wallaroo. Thank you so much for making it so wonderful for us. I think we're in the other tent tomorrow afternoon, but it's been wonderful to be here, and see you again sometime. Thank you.
Yeah. Great weekend.